Power Pass, right? It looks like.
Oh, really? I don't know anything. I was just like, ooh. Back.
Southrun Power Pass will release with the update to use until Feb 7th. To quickly get up to 14 or 1540.
Ben, did I just heard you scream? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
This is just Reaper. Like, literally.
Oh, really?
It has some of the same move names, even.
Oh, interesting.
Gluttony. That's the Reaper move.
Hmm. Well, then.
Harvest. We have Harvest. Reaper has Harvest Moon, but, like, I mean, same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Guillotine Swing. Reaper just has Guillotine. It's the same thing. Identity Deathlord mode. When possession meter is full, the Soul Eater can enter Deathlord mode. In Deathlord mode, you apply a powerful buff to yourself and can use the Deathlord skill 3 times. That's just Enshroud.
Well, look, you already know how to play it.
Yeah. I'm not re-downloading this. You're insane.
That's okay. We'll see if I actually play it. Okay, right now I'm too entranced with Honkai trying to do these millions of ghost missions.
Yeah, there's so many, but you get so many freaking jades from it.
Yes. I was farming a little bit of the new set because I need it, but I have not gotten the things I need yet, which is very unfortunate.
Do you need a whole new relic set, or do you just need the... Oh, that's...
Yeah, the new it looks like fire to me, but it's not fire, but the ash blazing set. I need it for Xinyuan. Also need to never like really farmed out the hacker space set either, which apparently everyone needs now, so I have to do that too.
Oh yeah, like everyone needs hacker space. Yeah. I haven't farmed that out either.
I just procrastinated on it because I was like, they can still use the other set.
Yeah. I'm like procrastinating because Kafka needs like a whole new relic set too, and it's like I don't really want to do this because it's only like apparently like a 2% gain, and I'm like, do I need 2%? You know?
Mm-hmm. can't believe the security.
What happened?
She's gone.
I'm back.
Now I'm out here farming all by myself.
Look, toiling away in the fields.
I'm making dinner and I accidentally spilled some.
Wow. I can't believe you accidentally spilled dinner. That's crazy.
But no.
This game needs skip cutscene.
Yeah, it really does.
Honkai doesn't have skip cutscene?
Not unless you've already seen it one time.
Kind of cringe.
I literally just spam click on where like the chat options are gonna be.
Oh
like,
yeah,
you know
same.
What I mean? I'm like
same.
Pippin! Wait.
What are you waiting about?
It's Kitty. Oh my gosh, Callie, this girl that I'm romancing in this game, is a K-pop idol.
Wow.
Yeah, it was pretty good. We went to a music festival and then she just busted out with K-pop.
How does she have free time to go to a music festival if she's a K-pop idol?
She was performing.
Oh. Why are you dating like a... basically indentured servant.
Because she's cute.
Okay.
I'm also dating a witch.
Dipping your toes and everything? Just seeing the sights?
There's enough of me to go around.
I don't know if it works like that in this game. Hopefully it doesn't end up like Persona 5 for you.
What does that mean?
You'll have to play Persona 5 to find that one out.
No.
One of the greatest JRPGs of all time? Bone says no.
I'm playing 3 because I have to.
Okay, Buzz. That is like the best game. I can't believe you would talk about it like that. Especially because you're getting to play the remake version. And you don't even have to pay for it because I'm buying it for me.
Oh, right.
You could just steal it from my account.
Yeah. So what are you complaining about, Bones?
I'm going to lock you out if you talk about Persona 3 like that.
Bones, shut up. You spent literally so much time on Final Fantasy, and you won't spend a tiny little fraction on a different game? You gotta be joking. Don't hit me with the hours.
Small time make big time.
Yeah, so just do one small time. God.
Callie has an opinion.
Yeah, my opinion is you're insane.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, I finished reorganizing everything.
Yay.
What's the target? Oh. This is stupid.
Yeah, I kind of haven't really read too much of anything going on. I'm like, okay, give me gems. Gems, please.
Yeah, I'm just clicking, and there's like just these mini games that pop up that I just click super fast through.
Gotta do six of those little puzzle. It wasn't even six, it was like 10 of those puzzle thingies in a row.
Why did you say like you weren't, you said it wasn't even six, like it was gonna be less, and then you said a bigger number?
Yeah, it was way more than six. It felt like never ending. But I was like, I might as well just do them all right here. It's in the same spot.
Yeah.
Did you get all your sandstone?
No, I'm busy. I was busy reorganizing the everything here.
I gotta fucking plan a route? What the hell is this?
Yeah, it's that thing. Yeah, the route.
Oh, also, I updated the sheet, so.
Okay. I feel like you'll probably use that more than me, but. To have.
No, you don't have to ask about whatever. I think I'm gonna go to Withergate before I go to fucking the Elven City at this point.
This is stupid. I actually wanna go make dinner now. This is dumb. Never got up from a game so quickly. I'll be right back.
Fuck me.
Yeah,
trigger finger.
How many more fish do you need?
Twenty-six. I'm halfway. I was gonna do it again, but it needs 35, not 30.
Well, if you leveled it up, it'd only be 30. But am I gonna make it? Oh, thank you. Let me see. I think I almost have enough.
Hell yeah, it looks good.
Thank you. Okay, I need like 25 more and then I'll be... Thank you. Have you noticed there's a vampire twirling his umbrella near the summer token shop? Bones, why didn't you buy the whole sheriff outfit?
I didn't have enough money.
Wish you could try it on before you bought it.
I know.
It's an expensive sheriff outfit, I will say.
Hello?
Hello?
Is it being so quiet?
We're focused.
Just vibing.
I'm farming? You guys are focused on farming?
Yeah. You working hard on this?
Look, I was using a catapult to kill a snake, so I was doing things.
I'm not even going to ask.
Okay, Sarsi, when you're ready to level up your fish, your fishing, like, really fast,
mm-hmm.
go fucking on hard on these sandstones, because they give you 59 XP per fish.
Oh, okay. Nice. Wait, did a new episode of JJK come out?
It did.
We gotta watch that. I wonder which episode it is because I don't know when we're gonna get a new episode of JJK. Things are happening.
Yeah, I saw that. Unfortunate, but I mean,
yeah.
I'll wait. I don't give a fuck.
Man. Oh yeah, I will also definitely wait.
There's also probably
animators get paid nothing and are overworked so hard.
There's also probably a new episode of Heaven's Official
yes.
Blessing.
Oh, well, I wonder if there's a new episode of Meet Allie. Check that. Okay, I'm almost. Well, I'm not halfway. I started season 2 of Mob Psycho. I still don't think you'd like it, but
yeah,
I've
no.
been enjoying it.
Yeah. After that first episode, I was like, not for me.
Understandable.
Although, I have seen clips of cool parts.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, that's cool, but not worth it. Eleven more.
I'm in Withergate. It looks
Hell
cool
yeah.
here.
Fishies!
Oh, I got some candy corn fruit for you.
Hell yeah. Is that ship guy still at our camp? Is that how you got there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is there a house there?
I have not reached a part where I am allowed in the city, so. I do not know, but probably.
I shall wait till tomorrow then.
I hope you like jump puzzles.
No, stop.
Or I hope you like jumping. It's not really a puzzle, but... I'm pretty sure there's a house because I'm being told I need to find a place to live.
think it stops the clock when one of us is in bed.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I've been stuck in a cutscene this whole time.
I'm just vibing. Eating my din in bed.
I think it's just because I can't end the day since I'm in this endless cutscene. Which I guess works out.
But it stuck at 11, not 11:50. And 11's when I got in bed.
Oh. Well, I don't know.
Either way.
Yep, you get a farm and a house or apartment.
Is he in your room?
Who?
Is he in your room?
Yeah, probably.
He's meowing it.
Huh? I go get him.
Okay, you're fine. I mean, it's fine. I was just.
Okay, see, now it's 11:10. So maybe it just stopped at 11. So it would be 11 when I got out. I don't know.
Mm.
Anyways, I'm in bed.
Mm.
Be right back.
He's like,
Sarsi, welcome back!
Hello.
Oh my god. Sarsi's back. Back again.
So this tickets are the currency in Withergate.
Hmm.
Nibbler, I need you to get.
Oh my god.
What?
I almost spat my drink over.
I'm gonna mute myself for a minute, but I'm still here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, I'm back real quick. Oh, yeah. Do you not want to know how gross Nibbler is?
Oh god, what'd she do?
I guess I wouldn't say gross, but how much of a menace she is. So, I got fuzzies, and I got like a small Fina queso.
Mm-hmm.
And you know it has a plastic top on it, right?
Oh yeah.
I take the top off. She's licking the queso off the top. When has she ever eaten queso in her life? But she's about it.
That's a my cat's thing.
Rubbing off on each other, man.
She's so weird.
Alright, who's Camilla?
Are you coming to Withergate?
Yeah. I was trying to catch a pufferfish for someone, but couldn't, so I'm gonna turn in this quest I have and then heading on over. Stretch.
Stretch. Stretch, McGee over here.
Bag of kitten nip.
Thank you.
Oh. Wait, where is he? Did I miss the...
It's down and to the left.
Oh, I didn't go down far enough, maybe? If I hit the leafies, that doesn't seem like the right spot.
You need to go further down.
Okay.
You don't go to the west. Don't go into that forest. You go further down on the farm.
I see. Hello, Charon. Callie, are you here?
No.
Shadow and Bone is canceled.
Really?
Yeah.
So no season 3?
Nice job, Netflix.
Nice job, Netflix. Nice job. You give us the twins and then you take them away. Ho hum. Netflix kind of poopy.
Yeah, they're trash. But, like, Sarsi, did you see that Sistar 19 is making a comeback? The little subunit of Hyolyn. Hyolyn and Bora.
Ooh. I haven't heard Sistar 19 in forever. That's cool.
So, I mean, Shadow and Bone died so they could live.
By the way, I'm going to Weather Bay right now. I'm on the boat, talking to a homie. caught a brain jelly. Got distracted by fishing. I have yet to go loop Charon.
Oh my god. And see, this is... And then you ask yourself how I end up being so much further along than you.
Look, I'm busy! Ooh, it's like Halloween Town.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is this? Cordelia. Oh my god, Sarsi.
Hmm.
The Prince of Withergate.
Oh yeah. Serious.
Lecturing me on water magic. Xyla. Oh my god. Whoa. Did you just run through the sewers?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my god.
Brennan. You need to get there and start the cutscenes before it hits 12, or probably pass on, have to do everything over again.
I'm trying!
I believe.
This is not the way. No, please! No, please, man! Oh, I'm in a cutscene. I'm in a cutscene. Talking to Donovan. The fuckboy cat boy. I'm playing Little Nightmares. I do not appreciate having to take off my sheriff hat, though.
I should pull up that spreadsheet.
Get in my apartment. I don't want to see the rest of the building. Going to my apartment now.
Hi. Rusty, what are you doing?
I Shooting star.
Oh, shooting star.
Should have wished for something else.
What did you wish for?
Seeds.
So did I.
Damn it!
I was like, oh, maybe it'll give us some golden seeds or something.
I know, and then it's fucking shimmer root. Oh, whatever.
It feels bad.
Alright, how do you get back? Oh, okay, the sewer. All right, bet.
Methinks I shall have to leave this area by itself because I need to get a lot more health to, like, do anything. How much health do you have, Vince?
64.
A little bit better, but might not be enough. I'm putting all the mats I got from this area in seeds inside the fridge in the apartment, just okay. FYI. I'm just gonna leave it all in there for whenever I eventually come back. If you can use any of it to make something, you can, but might need more health.
thought there was a... That's farming. Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
You didn't like it?
No, I said thank you.
Yeah, but you didn't like the letter.
No.
She loves it.
She does love it. Well, I think she hasn't gotten on it since she fell, which is kind of funny.
That's sad.
Babe. Thank you.
telling you, Ben, you gotta upgrade this mining spell. It makes life so much easier.
I'm working on it. Catching every fish but the one I need.
That's how it goes.
Fuck. Star.
Damn, so close to reaching the next, like, ending set of these 10 levels. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it before I pass out.
Go, go, go!
We'll try, but I gotta get real lucky with finding the keys. I found mithril ore.
Where's the chest for random stuff?
Oh, you know, right, good question.
It's right here. I found it. It's black.
Made it to floor 30, but I need, like, one more key. I need you to get stuck in a cutscene.
I'm in the house.
Well, that doesn't help. Yeah.
I passed out in bed!
Rip. Ripperoni. So close.
I'm in my bed and I'm passed out. Why am I in the doctor's office? Who came in my house last night? If it was anyone else besides Catherine or Kitty or male wife Liam or Claude, then I'm pissed.
Goodness. I wish you had that same attitude sneaking into my house.
No, we're buds. Look, we have forged a bond on this,
Is that what we...
On this... On? What is this? Farm. Unbreakable bond. So sad.
Sarsi, I've just been doing non-stop fucking puzzles in this game.
Yeah. Unfortunately, what you gotta do.
I'm making another chest so we can put food right next to the fish chest because, it's overflowing with preserves.
I'm making a bunch of adamant ingots, so don't use any of them because I'm gonna use them all for these.
You're good. I don't need them for anything right now. I'm busy. says beginner's apple pie. Is that a different thing? Than apple
regular
pie?
Apple pie, yes. Yes. It's in the cooking pot.
Pronounced appy pie.
Appy pie.
God.
We only have two apples right now?
There's some on the trees. If you come up
yeah.
to the bakery.
Yeah, sorry. I have to leave. Come back. Some sort of... I don't know. Are you in the mine?
No, I'm about to be, but...
Okay, I'm about to come join you.
I'm not right this second.
No. Just gotta turn in some questies.
Did you figure out how to make a cheeseburger? Do we have that recipe, or did you have to buy it?
I bought it.
From
or no.
the cafe?
Yeah. I didn't buy it. the quest ran out. I didn't have enough money.
Oh. But is it at the cafe?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm poor.
That is unfortunate.
Pinto. You're not Pinto. Where's Pinto? Barracks. Okay.
Who's Pinto?
Good question.
Young member of the guard. Pinto Bean. Catherine!
Kitty was trying to explain K-pop to me. I see you, young Pinto.
Vids, you spent the whole day looking for Pinto. You're not even gonna make it to the mine.
Yes, I will!
Day's almost over.
I'm here.
Yeah, bright and early at 9 p.m.
Hello.
Let's try to get any adamant where you can. Got the next floor unlocked.
That was really rude what you just did, homie.
Who?
The fire guy. As I was unlocking the door, he got me with two.
Probably just get the door and leave.
Audi.
Bless you.
Thank you. Holy shit, we're almost done with summer.
Yeah. We are.
We don't have a record player yet.
I've got mithril bars and the thing. Don't you need one for the museum?
I already got it.
Oh,
cool. I already got mithril and sunite because you can make them through the alchemy table. So I just need the elven steel and glorite. Are you in the mines already?
No.
Okay, I got an automatic collector for the animal shit, so I'm gonna put that next to the cooking. Wait, are you in there now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm coming. Treasure room, treasure room, treasure room.
Ancient Sunhaven sword. That's in
probably.
The... I mean, I've got the key, but.
See if there's another Snorlax.
Yeah.
Nope.
don't remember which floor I stopped on. Have key or just make five. If it's extra, it's fine since there's treasure chests.
Talking to June.
Okay, it's official, Benz.
Hmm.
I gave him my love letter.
What did he say?
He said yes.
You're dating.
Yeah. Wild. Have you gone on a date with any of your people yet?
No, I'm pretty bad about gifting stuff to them. Oops.
This fucking stupid ass game.
Yeah.
This whole. Okay. So, you know this, like, dumb. It's like the fiendfire mechanic in these fights?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, like, I see it on the side, right? And I'm like, okay. My Zila will get an ult after this E. So, like, I hit E and then I'm spamming the number.
Mm hmm.
So she'll ult. But I get interrupted by a tutorial that's like, oh, you should use your ult now. And I click out of the tutorial, and it doesn't let me ult, so the enemy just gets it. It's like, you fucking shitty-ass game. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna kill you for real. Maybe some spaghetti. Need a tomato. Fart. Do we have any tomato seeds?
Yeah. Good thing you asked, because Claude just mailed me some this morning.
Maga. She'll plant one. Thank you.
this miscellaneous chest, I'm putting the that sword thing I got.
Oh, okay.
That I think goes to the museum.
Yes. It do be.
No. No, just give me my skill points, you fuck ass game.
Do we have an advanced furniture table?
No, I could make one. I just
make one up. Do we have a jeweler's desk?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Get to sleep.
Oh no. I was just looking at honey, I'm home.
Get out of my house. Gosh. There's the lock on the door when you need one.
Delivery dragon make a delivery.
Oh, that did no damage. Cool.
Yep.
This fight is like impossible in this. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh! What was that?
That was a robot. You okay?
Yeah.
John stubbed his toe. Oh shit, Scuzzy's back!
Yeah, I bought a watering can.
Scuzzy. My boy Scuzzy.
Ancient Sunhaven sword, where does that go? What were you doing when you got it? Oh, I see it.
Combat bundle, okay.
Did you say you got an automatic collector or an automatic feeder?
Both.
Oh, okay.
It's an int. I'm finally going to Nelvari. You want a shower?
No.
You what? Oh, nice. Did y'all hear that?
I mean, we heard you.
Okay.
I didn't hear anything John
said. Old guy. Wesley, hello. My childhood friend growing up named her kid Wesley. Fun fact. It was really funny because when her and her husband were thinking of names, apparently they just kept getting in fights over what to name it. And like her husband wanted to name it Jeremy.
What's this fucking word?
That's gross. Anyway. I told her she should put her foot down because Wesley's cute.
And she won in the end, right?
Mm-hmm. She done did. I mean, growing up, she fucking loved old movies. She's trying to get me to watch them, and I'm like, kill me now. She, like, loved Gone with the Wind, really old movies and shit like that, and I'm like, bro, that sounds old.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Look at this farm. Do we have different farms?
I don't know.
I can't tell.
Is there anything in the chest?
I'm trying to get there. Going all the way around town. Yep.
Gotta bring it around.
Bring it around town.
Bring it around town.
Bring it around town, bitch. Bitch. Elven barn permit.
Yeah, I bought one of those. Need the mat for it.
At the elven crafting table, which we don't have.
No, it's there.
No, it's there, Bones.
It just says crafting table.
That's not the right one.
Where's the elven one?
It's outside the house on the left.
Oh, I see it. It was hidden!
Nah, it wasn't.
Yes, it was! No, I passed out!
How many times have you passed out?
Look, I have a nest egg just for when I pass out. Whoa.
Power is held by those who take it.
Moon dragon scale again. I wonder, am I gonna wake up in
the elven? Oh, yeah. I don't know, actually.
Oh, yeah. I woke up at... Holy shit! This house is huge! Would y'all chill?
No.
God. Elven stone. Can I not cast my fishing line into the river? Guess not. Is this all there is in Elviri? Just the farm?
Nope.
Why isn't... Sir? Keeps telling me this is like my second home. Bro, I've been all over this place. Supposed to do? Sarsi, they're locking me in a box.
What? What's happening to you?
Oh, never mind. I'm
locked in a box.
I'm good.
Like, that did not happen to me. I don't know what game you're playing over there.
Okay, here we go. Jesus Christ, that's bright! Okay, how do I get home?
Talk to the griffin.
He's sleeping. The one on my farm?
Mm-hmm.
He's sleeping, man!
Did you walk up to it?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you might need to wait a day or two for your crops to grow then.
Oh, I'm supposed to plant stuff.
Yeah, that is.
It says
the best.
It right there.
Yeah. Who'd have thought?
It you says know, it right
reading
there.
Is helpful. Who would have thought?
Well, it doesn't read.
Apparently.
Oh, hum. Oh, I can't use my... I can't use it. I need 50 mana. That sucks. Wait. Wesley doesn't like me. He glared at me and walked away.
Yeah. What'd he do?
We don't have to stay, just scope it out.
Yeah. We could.
What up, bitches? I'm back. Oh, shit!
Hmm?
Oh, okay, never mind. I put your armor in the...
Oh. Yeah,
I thought it was something else.
Of course. I've got the next area unlocked now.
Hell yeah.
Put all the adamant keys in. Now it'll probably be mithril keys. Ooh, it's like icy. Yeah, mithril key.
Do I need to put that in the barn? I think I do.
Do you know if you need a snowball for the museum?
A snowball?
It's like monster loot.
Oh, probably. What does it look like?
A snowball.
It looks like a white snowball. Is it just called snowball? No, I don't need
it. Yep.
Okay. Oops, I accidentally took that with me. You're gonna make me give you another thing?
What about an ice cube? Probably.
No, yeah. You can use an ice cube to make a water crystal. Not that we really need that. Wish there was an auto sorter where you just stuck one thing in and then it put it right in the chest it needed to be in.
yeah. You already have an adamant pickaxe, right? I made you one.
Yep.
All right, I got one more day in me.
Yeah. He's eepy.
One more dawn, one more day. One day. Name that musical. It's Les Mis. Come on.
Don't know it.
You don't know Les Miserables?
No. Like, I know the book and the play, but I've never seen it or read it, so I don't really know any of the songs.
That's crazy.
Yeah. It's almost like someone doesn't really like watching musicals.
Wow. Kelly, have you seen it or read it?
Les Mis?
Yeah.
I was in Les Mis in high school.
Really? Really?
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, if the orchestra counts as being in Les Mis.
I was like, theater kid? Adam? Wow. Christian name came out.
It's fine.
I was like, you're a theater kid and never knew?
Yeah, like, orchestra. But if a theater kid means, like, orchestra.
You were in the pit. Yeah. Playing your little cello.
Actually, I played bass for...
Playing your little bass.
Do you know how... Why are you calling it little? Bass is like as big as you. I know.
Has hit a mood because she's EP.
Yeah, she really has. It's crazy.
You're not wrong. When the EP hits. I'm making us a new mailbox.
Yeah.
Because it didn't really require anything. Ironhead Sturgeon. L.I.B.
Yeah, it's your bedtime.
L.I.B. and Mar Ducks.
Gonna kill you.
We love that saying. No, I ain't.
You love that saying.
Who's OSAR. Sarsi, can you come get this fish, please?
Why?
Because I think I need it. What? Or I might not need it, and I'm just thinking I do. I think that's the case here.
Well, just take it out of the net if that's what you're talking about.
Well, there's an achievement for taking it out of the large net. Yes, I do not need it.
Oh my god, stop summoning more dogs! Holy shit, this is so annoying.
Bark, bark, bark.
I'm gonna kill you.
Bark, 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 bark.
Like, for real, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm now chopping off Phil's head with a chainsaw! Ringing.
You know, out of all the office quotes, that is, like, the one that I do know, because I do remember that happening in an episode.
Man, there's something I was going to do today. I don't remember what it was. I got
Kafka, I really need you to kill all of these people now.
I got my sights set. On that fucking elven barn, man.
Chokey.
What the fuck? What the fuck? This guy. I'm gonna choke you, bitch. With your stupid bass.
What are you talking about? Just choking people? What are you saying?
Choking you with your stupid face. You think it's impossible, but it's not.
I said joking, and I wasn't even talking to any of you. Like, what the fuck?
I thought you said I'm gonna choke you.
Because I thought that's what you said too.
What? Y'all need to get your heads out of this damn gutter.
No, it's because Bose had literally just said something and then you said that, so I thought I'm gonna kill you.
I wasn't even listening to Bones. I'm just playing this stupid event in fucking Star Rail. And I can't fucking do enough damage. It's like
No, but it was just funny because it wasn't even out of place. But then Bose just had to take it to the tenth level by bringing up choking somebody with a bass, which is not possible.
Not possible.
What did you think I was talking about? Like,
I wasn't listening. Like, I just wasn't listening to you, bro. It's like,
man, that was funny. So funny. Man. I thought that was funny.
Oh, did you think that was funny, Bones?
Yeah.
You need to go to fucking bed or some shit. This is crazy.
Oh, I was looking for a mana berry. No, this is a second win, man. No bed now.
It isn't. It's not a second win.
No bedtime now. Full speed ahead.
Sarsi just hit her in the head or something. Where are we going? I'm going to hit you in the head with a hammer.
That's where we're going. Chuck E. Cheese. Ugh, I'm so sick of Chuck E. Cheese. Going to the hospital. Put that down or you're fired.
You can't fire me. I don't work in this van.
Stoid's middle name.
Danger.
Danger. It's Kurt.
It's Kurt.
Where are the mana berries, Sarsi?
I don't even know what a mana berry is.
Those purple berries!
Oh. Why do you need them?
To give one to the griffin.
Oh. You don't always have, like, 20 on you at all times?
I'm in the business of sell. Make that money.
That's true.
Gotta make that
dough. You say that, but usually I feel like I'm richer than you, but I've got these berries.
That's because I'm buying stuff.
Yeah. You and your animals.
What? I can't place this out here? Okay, we have a really cute meal box. I'm gonna put the mailbox right outside our houses. Okay. Because it'll be easier when we wake up. Let me see it. I'm gonna leave this one out there. Don't worry, partner, I'll be back. Padna.
Who are you talking to?
The griffin.
She's being a little weirdo.
Griffin! There's no mana berries ever to exist now.
They're on the floor, Bones. Just walk
around. I'm walking around!
Get to the forest.
I'm in the forest!
She's losing it.
I'm literally in the forest.
There's none here. In the forest, there's no mana berries.
Shut up! You don't even fucking play this game.
Yeah, but like that's what you sound like.
No.
You want me to come give you some?
No, I found two, so I can go and get back. These bitches are on fire.
Oh, I thought you were going a different direction with that.
Which was?
These hosts ain't loyal.
But I said these bitches.
Well, I just heard these, and then I was like, well, this could go in like a few different directions.
These hoes ain't loyal.
There we go.
They're not loyal. It goes so low, I can't get that low, man.
Yeah. It's almost like he has a deepish voice or something. I don't know.
These.
Whatever happened to that guy?
I don't know.
He just fell off the face of the planet, I guess.
You stopped me right before I was about to sing it like an opera singer, so.
Yeah, I know. I did that on purpose.
These hoes ain't loyal.
Shut up.
Loyal.
I did not sign up to have a concert experience.
Nobody did. Just hear Bones cackling in the background.
Hope that makes it into your YouTube video, Bones.
I was recording
session.
John literally messaged me and he said, "Are you recording right now?" Because if you haven't noticed, he's been watching some of the VODs. Like, he watched the.
Oh no, we all noticed.
What?
We all noticed.
No, you don't.
Because he's posted.
Oh, well, yeah. Well, he watched our very last episode of Baldur's Gate. And I don't know. I did something that was great. And y'all were both like, we should kill her or something.
Yeah, you did something that was great. Yeah, when you do something great.
I think it was like the blood of Christ or some shit. I don't know.
What the fuck are you saying?
Because I was Jesus.
Oh, that's right. That was on Halloween, huh?
Yeah. Man, that stream was crazy because, like, when around the time stream was ending, I was like, that Baldur's Gate ending felt like it was, like, 20 years ago.
Benz, come.
I'm coming back. Wait, this isn't even Elven Stone.
Yeah, it's not even Elven Stone.
No, but you do need it to build the stuff.
But you need
the Elven Stone's probably from the mines.
You get the regular stone from.
Oh yeah, the little rock.
God damn it.
Okay, well, we can stop after this one. I can go figure out what the mine situation
is. Let's go! Let me in. Taking the Wok Choi hostage. Alright, time to mine.
What hostage?
It's called Wok Choi.
Oh, was there some in there that I'd love? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you saying?
Walk?
It's like a bok. It's like a bok choy, but it's called a Wok Choi because it walks by itself.
That's the.
You harvest it. Yeah.
Also, there's a Snakoon down here that wants like a smoothie and a cheesecake.
A what?
Yeah.
What the hell are you saying?
Wait, how do you get there? A Snakoon, brother. It's called a Snakoon.
You can't just keep saying.
It's like a Snorlax that blocks the path. Yeah. But it's like a huge ass raccoon thing, and you have to give it certain food to get it to leave.
Mm-hmm.
And this one apparently wanted cheesecake and a smoothie.
What up, brethren? Who goes there? Wait, have you been in here already?
No.
I had actually been in there.
Oh, haha! An adamant key works. I had one on me. I'm in.
She's in.
I'm getting the elven stones.
Wait, can you come out and give me one?
That was literally the only one I had.
These hoes ain't loyal.
Shut up. Don't go to bed.
I can't yet.
What do you mean?
Don't worry, I'll collect the stone for us.
Make me the barn, Sarsi.
I'm the one that bought that permit.
What did you just
I'm gonna work on
make,
it.
Make me the barn, Sarsi. Like, why was you?
Make the barn happen.
So I'm the one that bought the permit that's been working on it, and now you're demanding it of me?
Yeah.
My goodness.
Don't just say yeah! Don't just...
You're slaving away over here.
Rick?
I need a griffin.
Yeah.
That's not what the barn is for.
What do you mean that's not what the barn is for?
It's not what the barn is for, okay? It's not what the barn is for.
Baby griffin.
Oh. I thought you were talking about a big griffin.
I thought you were talking about Peter Griffin, Family Guy.
Okay, I bought a griffin. I will keep it in the chest.
Buying animals before we even have a barn. And you're going to keep an animal in a chest.
No, actually, I'm just going to let it roam free without a barn. Because I realize we don't need a barn.
I think we need to be calling PETA over here for animal rescue. No,
PETA Malark from Hunger Games?
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck, Callie?
What do you mean? She said, full name? I think we need to be calling PETA.
How do you know his full name?
What do you mean? I've read all of the books and I've seen the movies. Like, what do you mean?
Oh my god.
He gave me a feather. Hold the phone. I don't think you get a griffin egg from a griffin baby. He did give me feathers, though.
Vince, you gonna go to sleep?
Oh no! No! Why is the bed so far away, Sarsi? No!
Really should keep a tally of how many times you pass out because you're just that pain.
I don't want to talk about it. I want to talk about it, okay?
Goodness.
Oh, you want to go one more day?
Why? Because you want to go to the barbecue? Oh,
No. No! I should go to sleep. I found out how to get a griffin egg, and it's literally just by chopping trees. Okay, we'll go one more day. We'll go one more day. I just have to pee.
He just has to pee.
She needs...
She's got some problems right now.
God, it's the last day of summer.
Yeah. That's why there's a barbecue happening.
What the heck was your voice just now? Oh, Sarsi's.
Sorry, I had a cough.
Oh, man. I need to upgrade my axe. There ain't no way, brother. Can I craft an adamantite pickaxe?
I thought you already had one.
I mean,
I thought you already had one, Bones.
Axe.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna go, I don't know, stop playing Star Rail. I'm getting mad now.
Understandable.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
See ya.
Later.
You know what Jean just said? I walked up to him, he goes, Sarsi, my better half. Life in Subhaven is perfect now that we're together.
Oh my god.
True words have never been said. Said he'll be thinking about me all day. Almost have. I'm half a heart off of having max hearts with him, so.
Jeez!
Who knows, once I get some more community currency, there may be a wedding in the future.
Oh, shit. Mine axe.
There was a thing that needed like a mana shard, I think it was in the other.
Yes, it's in the mining.
Okay.
You get a mana shard
from the mines, but that one you craft it, the one that you're looking at. It costs 20 mana or 40 mana to craft one.
Where do you craft it at?
At the elven crafting table.
Okay, 20. All right. Good to know. I updated the two that you added to the mine.
Okay, sweet.
Navari mines.
Sweet. Time to go to the barbecue.
There's a reward there.
Perfect, now that gives me enough to buy an engagement ring. Do that. Go to the barbecue.
BBQ. BBQ.
Rugs in it.
signed up for the hot dog eating contest. If you're gonna enter the hot dog eating contest, just sit there and press E.
Okay.
Ugh. Didn't win. Because I didn't know how to do it.
You said press E?
Yeah, like as fast as you can.
Okay. Rhythm games have taught me one thing. It's button mashing. Oh, when this is rigged. I had to have eaten like 50 hot dogs. Why is Nathaniel in like a lifeguard outfit? How did Kitty eat 88 hot dogs? She was munching on the same one the whole entire time. Hello?
She ate like 70 something for me. I think it's rigged, man.
That's okay. I win.
What?
I got 120.
Jesus Look, Christ, Sarsi. What the fuck?
I'm great at button mashing. I've been training since Pokemon Stadium on the Nintendo 64. Anyways, I get a hot dog hat, so you see the little winner.
Wow.
I'm gonna put this on. Let's see what this looks like.
Ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Come got a wiener on my head.
Back to the farm.
I gotta wash my work.
Yeah.
Oh my god. See my head?
My god.
Don't you wish you were as cool as me?
Oh, right. Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Oh my god. I just noticed that it has the pillow in the top right.
Yeah.
Reached fall. I want to go. Oh.
We can go look at them. I'll quit.
Archmage of Sunhaven. That's Lucia, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure.
I only asked because literally the last letter was also to her. Let's see what it looks like.
Foggy. Yeah. Okay. Exiting.